Missouri Department of Conservation has been monitoring bat populations since the mid-1970s. There was the first big effort started back then, and we have a very good baseline of data on winter bat surveys and summer bat surveys. We survey several dozen caves, mostly for gray bats and Indiana bats, which are both endangered. But along the way, we also count other species of bats, kind of keeping tabs on them. So in the winter, we would go in and visually count the bats, but with only two or three biologists going very quietly and trying to get in and out without disturbing the bats and waking them up. We also supplement that nowadays with digital photography, which enables us to identify bats way high on ceilings that we couldn't see very well before. In the summer, we spend a lot of time surveying gray bats because they're the only bat in Missouri that uses caves to a large extent and actually bears young in the caves. So maternity colonies of gray bats are counted using thermal infrared video. As the bats fly out at night, we get a video image in the dark of their body heat, and this body heat image is used on a computer program to actually count the bats. So we're getting more accurate counts. We think that there's probably 700,000 gray bats in Missouri these days, and they're eating many tons of insects every year. And we know that gray bats are generally increasing in Missouri because of the conservation work that we and other people have been doing for 30 years.